beast is down there.
No. No.
She knows the beast is down. She keeps going towards
him. He's always watching you.
The beast is there.
You'll never see him.
You can feel.
Be careful.
She needs to find Ilya.
Where is he?
She needs to find it. She lost it and she has to fight it.
Where is it?
It. The torch alight.
Focus. That's the only way.
she wouldn't listen.
He was doing his best.
She never, ever listens.
Why didn't she listen to him? Trying to help her.
He was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zinbel was right.
Zinbel was trying to save her from the darkness.
But she wouldn't listen.
And now everybody is dead.
Because of her. It's all her fault.
All her fault.
So weak. She should have known.
She should have thought.
Why doesn't she learn? When will she learn?
She doesn't understand.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And I will take it. And never give it back.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
The beast has the head, and he's using it.
Once she gets down there, she'll never come out.
It's luring her down.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
Deeper and deeper.
The beast knows. The beast knows exactly where she is.
She's falling for it.
She goes for her tricks every time.
Plays into his hands.
Darkness is coming.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say, Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold. Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
What'd she do? She's lighting a torch. She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe.
Faster, keep going.
What is she doing?
Stop letting him go. Stop letting him go. Follow you.
Quick.
Where is she going? Faster, keep going.
Help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black. The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
And so he had her punished, stuck her with a sleep thorn, and put her body within a rampart of burning shields. Only a man who knew no fear would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless and passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes to fight amongst the gods in hell.
Just keep close your eyes.